Hey guys, it's your girl, Miss Ileane, and I promised that I would share some Facebook tips for you today. So right now, I'm on my iPhone, and I'm over on the Miss Ileane Speaks Facebook page. Now, you guys know that I love to do stories as well as live videos on Facebook. So you see here, I've scrolled down where you can see Add to Story. You can see your story or story archive. Now, I want to go into your story. That's the middle icon there. So you can see some of the stats because Facebook is starting to give us more and more stats on our page stories. Let's tap on your story. And you can see here, I love how they give us the thumbs up to let us know that folks have given us the thumbs up here. So I'm going to click the little number at the bottom where you see the eyeball. It says 230. Let me go back to the first one. All right. This is where you see the insights. Now, you may remember that I showed you this in a prior video. But what's absolutely fantastic and what's new is you're seeing the counts of your swipe up actions. So let me just go down the page. I'll start from the top. It says insights added 23 hours ago. So thankfully I'm catching this before it goes away. The engagement, it says 40 actions taken. The reactions, those were thumbs up. There was 28. Swipe up actions were 11. Page name taps was only one, and seen by 230 unique accounts. And then at the bottom, it tells you forward taps, backward taps, forward swipes, and exits. I want to take a quick minute to give a shout out to my friend Lisa. She has a blog called Inspire to Thrive. She's been following my advice. She started using these page stories and noticed that she's got the Learn More button. When you click on that Learn More button in her story, it takes you right over to her website and the blog post. And it just so happens to be about Instagram, but I just wanted you to see how effective these Facebook page stories are for sending traffic to your website. But now I'm going to go to the next clip from my story. I want you to see the stats there. I actually created a boomerang. Okay, because what I wanted to do with the story was to get folks to come over to the page and watch the video that I posted yesterday. So here we have, once again, let's skip down to reactions. There were 8, and you see the thumbs up and the heart. Then swipe up actions, 12. So even though less people saw this frame of the story, more people swiped up. Very, very cool. And so then it tells you that it was seen by 106. Remember, let's go back. Remember, the other one was seen by 230 and it had 11 swipe up actions. This one was seen by 106 and it had 12 swipe up actions. So I hope that eventually Facebook is going to tell us who swiped up. Okay, so that's what I wanted to cover in terms of insights on our Facebook page stories. Stay tuned because there's more to come about Facebook insights. See you in the next video. Have a great day.